Little Kato.
Gary?
Thunder Bandit!
My little spider cat.
Now this is a hug.
My body.
Slimy little hobgoblin.
I got it.
Ooh! What's the plan?
They say the ship belongs to them.
Yes.
We know it's ours.
Yeah?
Time to reclaim this property the Ventrexian way.
And how is that done?
Trust!
Okay. What did I just agree to?
Mission accomplished.
Oh! It smells like... Oh! Did you just piss all over the ship?
That's how you claim territory where I come from.
By pissing everywhere?
You brilliant rascal.
Your Ventrexian just pissed all over my ship.
That's right, he did. The Crimson Light is ours, yo. We reclaimed it. The all-natural way.
Pardon me, but did you say you claimed my ship?
It's been reclaimed.
Reclaimed!
Reclaimed! That's Ventrexian piss etiquette 101. Once the piss hits stuff, it's ours.
Fox.
Yes, Father?
Piss it up. It's time to reclaim our territory.
Oh, no. Spider-Cat. They're double pumping.
I think I got some more in me, Thunder Bandit.
You got juice it. Juice it out. Don't cross the stream, little buddy.
Hey.
What's up?
What are you doing?
Well, you know, just kind of feel like being alone, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure.
All right, not really what I had in mind, but sure. Oh, okay, I guess it's a party now.
Did someone say party? Because I think they did.
You did not lose the Earth, Gary.
Well, I sure as hell didn't save it either, did I?
You tried your best.
My dad once told me that was good enough for him. Thing is, it's not good enough for me.
Worst.
It's really you.
I thought you were dead. Oh no, are we both dead?
If you're dead, I'm dead. And if I'm dead, I'm going to kill you.
You're not. You're back.
And so is Kevin. Did I miss anything?
I was alone for so long. For 60 years.
Wait, are you saying you remember? You remember what happened in there?
Yeah, all of it.
Dang. Loneliness is the worst, man. I'm just glad you're okay. You are.
Date.
That is so true.
Hey, Gary, we got 5 minutes. Wanna play This Is Serious?
Do you really think that's the best idea?
Yes, I do, Hugh. I'll start. Little Kato, this is serious.
Yeah, I'm looking at you right now. I don't see anything serious.
I'm telling you, I'm so super serious about how serious this is.
What is it? Are we under attack?
Oh, something serious is happening.
Where is it? I need eyes on seriousness.
It's like super omega serious.
Chocolate pop.
Ah, I know, Mooncake. It's beyond serious.
I think it's over there now.
What's going on?
This is so serious.
Please be life-threatening. Please be life-threatening.
Why? Why does it have to be so serious?
Gary, I have detected a life form within that asteroid.
Wait, seriously?
Yes, those aren't asteroids. They're eggs. And they're hatching.
Go to him. Be loved.
I mean, you don't have to change your name to Little Goodspeed or...
You see...
My dad taught me a trick.
I did?
No, my other dad.
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah, Avocado.
He said, if you don't know what to do, find the least trustworthy person you know and do the exact opposite.
That's actually really great advice, son.
Hi, Gary.
Little Kato, we need those light bulb engines fixed if we're gonna get out of here.
I'm working on it. I can't believe both of my dads are together right now. It is tight.
Dads?
It's a thing. Go with it.